that's my girl. Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. I haven't vlogged in so long and I feel like I really miss vlogging and making vlogs for you guys. Since I stopped doing the weekly vlogs, I feel like I've just wanted an excuse to vlog, so I did just tweet over on my Twitter account and I asked you guys if you wanted me to vlog today because I'm going to a super fancy pool party and I thought, why not vlog it? Because I miss vlogging and this is like the perfect opportunity to vlog. The majority of you guys said you wanted a vlog, so that's what I'm going to be doing for you guys. I'm actually just at Bank Station waiting for Sophie. I'm going to the pool party with her. She kindly invited me. She's like a member of this club. It's like pretty fancy, pretty exclusive, and yeah, she's asked me if I wanted to go with her to the party and obviously I said yes because it is an actual heat wave in London. We've never had this much of a good summer and I'm so happy about it, but I've actually just like been dying to go to a pool because we don't really have too many in London, so yeah, this is gonna be really fun and a chance to just cool down. I do have a feeling that they're gonna be quite hot on like cameras. I know Sophie mentioned that because it's like a bit of an exclusive place that they don't really like you to film too much, but I will try for you guys to record as much as I can and get as much footage as I can to make this a kind of good vlog. And if I don't, then I might add in some other footage from like a few other days or make this like a 2 or 3 day vlog. We shall see. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys with me. Sophie is about to get here, so let's head to the place. The crowd is way over on the other side. But we're over here taking pictures, that's what you do. I had a really nice time. The sun has made me so sleepy, so I'm so excited to just go home and chill. But I had an amazing time, so thank you so much for inviting me. It was so good. And yeah, when I get home, I've got a few pieces from Shein that I want to show you guys, so I will do that. But yeah, I'm just gonna head home and chill. How cute is this that they gave us? I completely forgot that we took this, but they had a little photo booth and then we could print off the pictures. So cute. But yeah, I'm home now. Excuse the fact that I look really tired and my hair's got really messy. I just really quickly tidied my room because it was actually atrocious and it needed to be tidied. So I feel so much better. Everything is put away. And I really quickly want to show you guys some pieces that I got from Shein. Now, Shein's like a clothing site, but the stuff is so cheap. It's kind of like Zaful. And they sent me a few bits like maybe 2 months ago and I really, really love the stuff. So they sent me a few more bits to try out. The first thing they sent me was this lemon play suit and oh my god guys, I'm gonna leave pictures right now on the screen because when I tell you it's the most adorable thing ever, I really mean that. And it's actually in the wash, so I don't have it to show you right now, but Oh my god, it's stunning. It like laces up at the back and the material is so nice, and honestly it's like my favorite play suit ever, so I'm probably gonna wear that a lot this summer. That was my absolute favorite thing, but they also sent me a few more bits. First thing is this leopard belt. Now I love the like fabric on this, it's kind of like a bit furry, but I've wanted a leopard print belt for so long, and everywhere were like they were so expensive. This literally was like $5, so I thought this was so good, and I've been pairing it with like denim shorts, kind of like the ones I have on now, but like when I'm wearing like a black top or like a top that goes with the leopard, I love pairing it. I'm gonna pull some more stuff out the bag because yeah, I've tried all this stuff on as well, so I just haven't worn it all. The next thing is this dress, if I can get it to look right. It's like off the shoulder, it's broderie. I'm probably pronouncing that completely wrong, but it's so cute. It's like short, obviously it laces up all the way down the front, and it's so flattering. The only thing is I got this in a medium because I wasn't really sure about the fabric, and I wish I got it in a small because it's a tiny bit big, but I'm just gonna work with it, maybe with a belt. I don't know if a belt could look a bit weird with this, but I'm really excited to wear this. I think it's so summery and will look so good with a tan. And then let's just tip this out. Then I also got this camo skirt. Now, this was the one thing that I was a little bit disappointed in. I thought I would really, really love this, but the belt's all like, I feel like it could be fixed with an iron, but if you can see, it's like all bent over. And the material isn't the best. Like, I don't know if you can see, but it's quite thin. So I don't know if I'm gonna like get that much wear out of this, but I really wanted a camo skirt, so I picked this out, but I am a little bit disappointed with it, I'm not gonna lie. But when I wear it, I will post pictures on Instagram and maybe it will look a lot better on, I don't know. But follow me over on Instagram so that you can keep up with that. And then this is the last thing that I got. I got this denim jacket and oh my god, I'm obsessed with it. This is the back and it's got Tupac on it. And honestly, it's just so cool. It's like really baggy, really oversized. And it even has like writing down the sides. And it's not cropped or anything like that, but it's just a really oversized fit. Again, I got it in a medium so that it would be a bit baggy. And I can't wait to wear this. In London, it's been a little bit too hot to be wearing denim jackets, so I haven't had the chance yet. But as soon as it cools down, I feel like that's going to be like one of my absolute favorite denim jackets, and you guys know I'm a real denim jacket girl, so I can't wait to wear that. And yeah, I just thought I'd have a little chat with you guys because I feel like I haven't vlogged for so long. Over the past few weeks, I've obviously like just been enjoying summer. I've still been working, but I feel like in the summer, like you're just in such a better mood and like everything is just so much better. And last weekend, I actually went on a cycle. I went to do Ride London, but the family fun day with my family. And I actually did record a bit of footage from that, so I will insert that right now. So I've just got to London. I'm with my mum. Mum, say hi. Don't be rude. We've got our bikes. We literally got on the train with our bikes because today is Ride London, so basically all the roads around like central are shut and everybody is free to cycle. Do you have to register?
You can, we don't.
Okay, so you don't have to register, you can literally just come and cycle, and they do this every year and we've done it for like the last 3 years, so we're back again. We're just waiting to meet up with my dad and my brother and then we're gonna start cycling. That was really fun, and the last clip was my dad. He actually did the Sunday, which is like when the proper cyclists do the 100 miles, I think it is, all around London, which is absolutely insane. I could never do that, but my dad did that, so he did really good and I was really proud. But yeah, we went to watch him and support him on the Sunday, and it was a really, really fun weekend. I definitely recommend like doing the fun day if you're like wanting to do something a bit different. They do it annually every year and I always have a lot of fun with my family cycling around London. It's really the only one opportunity when like the roads are all closed and you can cycle around like, you know, at your own pace, and I really, really enjoy it. Also, a couple weeks ago, I went to a Love Island event with Superdrug, and I had so much fun at that event, and I did vlog some stuff, but obviously I haven't posted a vlog in ages, that I just haven't had anywhere to put the footage, so I'm going to insert that right now. I am on my way to a Love Island themed Superdrug event at Superdrug on the Strand, and it's about 5 o'clock. I've just left work to come, and I don't really know what to expect, but I figured that I would try and vlog in case it is like a really good event. All I know is that Zara from Love Island is actually going to be there, so that should be cool to meet an islander. And I have been a bit hooked on the show, I'm not going to lie, so I'm quite excited to go to this event. But yeah, let's go and see what the deal is.
Yeah, he's trying to get the best lighting.
It's not good lighting.
No, you know, you were trying.
No, this is good lighting. There you go.
Hiya!
Hey!
That
was
kind of
good lighting.
So it's quite good lighting here. Whenever you got good lighting, you have to take advantage of it. But we're trying to get a quick interview with Sarah, find out like, all
really
the insights.
Special little like Love Island questions, you know, for the vlog.
So like fingers crossed, got you guys.
Just begging to ask you about what you ate in Love Island.
Okay, right. So we want to know.
Yeah, I'm going in it. Yeah.
Right. Oh, is it lighting?
It's all right.
Right. We want to know who's the worst cook and who's the best cook. Like, what's food like?
Worst cook.
Oh, Ellie's was, well, Ellie's in, could I say Ellie?
Yeah. I can't cook.
Ellie,
so, yeah, no judgment.
The worst cook, hands down. Wes, probably the best cook, he makes the best cheese toasties ever.
Really?
I heard he likes like a lot of barbecue sauce.
He loves a lot, he loves the sauces. Everyone loves the sauce though.
Did Adam cook for you at all? Did he breakfast in bed?
No. I'm more the chef in the relationship, if I'm honest. Yeah. I've cooked for him in the past 24 hours, like, I've cooked him steak yesterday for dinner, then this morning I got him McDonald's breakfast, and then I made him lunch today after the gym.
Oh my god!
I think he's a bit spoiled.
Yeah,
he is, if I'm honest, very spoiled.
So massive thank you to Superdrug PR for having me. I had a really great time. They also sent me some Somebody products, which I'll kind of insert on the screen right now. And the products are so good. I've tried out the water. I think it was like a sparkling water. It was really, really yummy. And I also tried out the bar, the like protein bar. And again, it was really, really yummy. I've also got some protein pancakes and protein powder, but I haven't had a chance to use them yet. So I do need to do that and I will let you guys know what I think. But yeah, the Somebody range is like really good. And if you're ever in Superdrug, definitely go check it out because I highly recommend. And that was kind of what the whole event was about. And obviously, as you saw, we got to meet Zara from Love Island. And I had been obsessed with Love Island this summer, I'm not gonna lie. Let me know if you watched it. I'm so sad it's over because there's like nothing to watch anymore. Me and my boyfriend have actually started watching 2 years ago because we never watched it until this year. So we're now gonna go back and watch 2016, 2017, and then we'll obviously have to wait until next year. But yeah, we've been watching the old seasons because we kind of miss it, I'm not gonna lie, which is a little bit sad, but yeah, that's just how it goes. What else has been happening in my life? Honestly, I feel like I've been going through a little bit of a creative block with my dance videos. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I haven't been posting as many as I probably would have liked to. I feel like because it's been so hot and I've just been trying to enjoy my summer, I haven't really been too into like, you know, choreographing and taking dance class. A lot of the dance studios here in London have no air conditioning, so I'm totally not about to go and take a dance class in no air conditioning. I know I probably should, but I just can't bring myself to do it when there are like state-of-the-art gym classes I can do with state-of-the-art air conditioning in the studios. But yeah, I have been trying to learn a new piece that I really hope I will be able to learn and get up potentially next week. I've also got a haul coming for you guys that I haven't yet filmed because again, it's been too hot to sit in my room and turn on the studio light behind me. It's just like, I can't even imagine putting that studio light on in this heat. So I just feel like I've just been enjoying summer and really not too on my A game in terms of content, but I am going to try and change that and I'm going to try and work really hard. And I've got a lot of video ideas planned, so hopefully I can start to film them soon. But yeah, I really hope that you did enjoy this video and this little catch up at the end. I feel like it's been long overdue. If you did enjoy this and you like the chatty style kind of vlog videos, let me know because I would love to make more of them. And I would really appreciate if you could give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you are new around here. That would really, really help me out. And yeah, apart from that, leave me a comment down below and I'll be replying, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.